Gezira, Cairo, King Farouk is there for the start of Egypt's Grand Prix. The 16 drivers are off on a 50-lap journey, a distance of 45 miles. All the cars are Italian-built 1100 litre Sicilian. With Brooklyn's closed and British car racing in the doldrums, ex-enemy Italy makes a bid to lead the world. Soon after the start, Italy's Cortese, number 5, takes the lead, followed by Pagani, number 18. Cortese increases his lead in each lap and keeps it until the end. He comes in a winner, clocking 45 minutes, 49.2 seconds, an average speed of 60 miles an hour. To the victor goes the Grand Prix cut, presented by King Farouk. Next time, let's hope a British team will be competing. The Kremlin, Moscow. In the Soviet capital, the big four foreign ministers meet. The most important conference since Potsdam, it will decide on peace.